Come up onto your knees. Separate your heels and sit back on them. We'll do a forward bending pose. Place your fingers under your shins, just below the knees. Now inhale, straighten your back. Exhale and slowly bend forward. Come down and place your forehead on the floor, far away from your knees. Lift your buttocks up and roll onto the top of your head, bringing your chin closer to your chest. Come up until your thighs are vertical. Feel the stretch in your spine and the back of your neck. Relax into the pose and allow the backside of your body to stretch slowly. This pose is a good preparation for headstand, which we'll do next. The blood flows to the head gradually, which allows the brain to adjust nicely. Breathe normally. With each inhalation, feel your entire back expand and your spine lengthen. Exhale and lower your buttocks to your heels. Your forehead touches the ground again. Inhale as you raise your head and back, sitting up. Rest your hands on your thighs.